Hello and welcome to this short Premiere Pro tutorial by Storysium. Today I found this awesome photo on the DJI Twitter page and I thought to myself, would I be able to create something similar in Premiere? So I gave it a try and this is the result. It is probably a lot easier than you might think because it's only a matter of adjusting one single effect inside Premiere. You could use this same technique on other scenes as well, as you can see here in the examples. And you could also add the effect multiple times to create this trippy effect. But keep in mind that this won't work as well on every clip. It works best on footage that was shot on a tripod and also has a straight horizon, or something on the horizon that can be bent into an angle. Anyway, let's now jump over to Premiere and I'll show you how to do it. Inside Premiere, I've got the clip with the boat on the open sea here already in the project panel. First, I'm going to create a new sequence by right-clicking on the clip and then select New Sequence from Clip. This will create a new sequence based on the settings of the clip. Okay, now we've got a sequence and we've got the clip here already on the timeline. And by the way, I found all the clips that I used in this tutorial on Envato Elements. I will add some links in the description so you can also download them and practice along with the tutorial. You can also download them if you don't have a subscription, but in that case you will see the Envato watermark on top of the video. Okay, back to Premiere. Here on the timeline we've got the clip ready and we're going to apply an effect. Inside the effects panel we're going to search for the mirror effect. You can find this one under Video Effects Distort. Drag this effect over to the clip to apply it and then head over to the effects control panel. In here I will first change the reflection angle. As you can see, we can rotate this 360 degrees, but for this one we need 45 degrees. And after that I can play around with the reflection center. Just find the right point for the reflection to start and the effect is done. And if you want to bend the picture up instead of down, you need to use another angle, in this case minus 45 degrees. And then also change the reflection center and you're done. Another option would be to add the effect twice. So for this example, I'm going to drag the effect two times over to the clip. And inside the effects control panel, I'm going to set the reflection angle for the first effect to minus 45 degrees and for the second one to 225 degrees. And finally, we also need to change the reflection center for both effects and after that, it will look something like this. That's it for this short Premiere Pro tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it and if you did, then please like the video. That really helps a lot. But as always, thanks for watching and I hope you have a wonderful day.